Well, a man is recovering tonight after a hiking accident at the base of Mount Elden. It happened on Saturday when the Flagstaff Fire Department responded to a man who had fallen from about 25 feet while climbing the boulders at the base of the mountain. While the rocky terrain made it difficult to reach the man, he was soon transported to Flagstaff Medical Center for treatment for a severe head injury. His name has yet to be released.